What were you doing 25 years ago?
Wow. Everything I did.
I was number two of the Canal Plus group.
I was in Nicaragua working as a human rights lawyer.
25 years ago.
I was Cyrano de Bergerac.
Phew. Amnesia.
I just started working with Ken Loach.
Trying to become a film director.
Watching films on VHS tapes.
The communism collapsed in Poland, so I had my first chewing gum.
I was dreaming of doing something with media one day.
I was one.
We all love stories.